When we look at scriptures in the Old and New Testament and we focus our attention on the relationship between man and God, it is very clear that man by himself cannot appear before a holy God and the glory of his majesty unless God himself makes the first initiative to come to man. We see this during creation. We see this when God was calling his prophets. We see this also when Jesus Christ is coming to save humankind. God always gives the invitation.